Mr. Whalen?
Yes, sir. The budget amendments are in your agenda, and if the board is ready to approve your budget, then you could make these budget amendments a part of the motion.
Do I have a motion to...
Mr. Chairman, a point of order before we do that.
Go ahead.
I have a motion to reduce taxes 8 cents now. I don't want to wind up after everybody's voted and everything, and you guys sitting here saying you should have made that motion earlier. Where does that fit into this process?
I think you can go ahead and make the motion if you'd like to.
Well, then we're ready to consider the final vote on the budget.
That's correct.
All right. My motion is that I move that we reduce the property tax rate 8 cents for taxes to be collected in the 2015 tax year. That's beginning July the 1st. This reduction, my reasons are this reduction will return $4.7 million to the taxpayers and the Beaufort County economy. We have overtaxed our citizens for several years. During the 2014 tax year, we overtaxed them $4,496,796. Indications are that we overtaxed them several million, we will overtax them several million dollars this year. This 1 year reduction will return the 2014 year money to its rightful owners. This tax reduction does not make up for overtaxing during the years before 2014. That's why we're sitting on, the number, by the way, is not $20 million in our reserve. The number is $23 million. It's anticipated by the end of the coming year that we're going into. So the money is there. It's just a matter of the commissioners doing the right thing. That's my motion.
I have a motion. Do I have a second? Motion fails for the lack of a second.